this time I'm going to go ahead and bring Hank Hamil up. He is the father. He's going to make a short statement and possibly take a couple of questions.
Hello, I'm Hank Hamil, and we found my other son this morning, Ryan. He was floating in the water on the west side of the lake. And I just want to thank everybody for helping and being there. And it's a bad deal. I lost both of my boys. So I was hoping we'd find Ryan today alive. Ryan was my little buddy. Cole was too. I loved them both. I just want to thank everybody again for helping all they've done. Thanks.
We just want to thank everybody concerned that helped. We appreciate all the good help, and we don't know how to
repay everybody back.
Repay everybody.
Everybody's been so kind.
Everybody's been great. And we want everybody to know that, because if we didn't thank them personally, we want them to know that
we're Hank's parents.
That was appreciated.
And I'll give you an update. Kathleen, the daughter, is doing good. Everything looks like she's going to be okay. Catherine had two pretty serious surgeries last night, and her baby's fine that she's carrying so far. And we just appreciate everybody so much. And this is just so hard. Thank you all.
Thank you very much. We appreciate it. Everybody that helped, they is wonderful.
Thank you.